feminism stops whenever it's inconvenient for y'all. In Ukraine, you have all the wives getting shipped out to Moscow and all these other nations, and they're partying in the clubs and getting railed by other guys while their husbands are forced to stay in the nation. You don't see any feminists in Ukraine saying, hey, no, the women should stay also because we're equal.